Hi, this is Selena Gomez at the Latina Magazine cover shoot. Being with my family makes me feel pretty. And also I think being confident is something that's a statement, and I think it's really beautiful when, you know, people, especially girls, don't have to wear makeup or don't have to be put together to feel pretty and feel themselves. I think that that's really beautiful. What I've learned from other Latinas and others, especially like Eva Longoria Parker, I think when I noticed how incredible she was, is that she stood for what she believed in, and she pretty much kept the Alma Awards going because she would always host them and she'd always be a part of it, and I loved that and I really admire that. The biggest change that has happened in my life since the last cover, I've gotten older. I've been able to express myself in different ways through my music, and I've opened up a little bit more. So overall, I would say it's been positive and it's been really wonderful, and I feel honored to be on the cover for the second time.